सिद्धांत सरस्वती इति नामिने श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य
coming up.
Maharaj may come here. This is for that. Where is Sarma?
Javi pine jamuna kone mancha manohara shobhita phule
Thank you.
wonderful. Then Krishna come from. Tomorrow you should bring a most sweet Krishna.
Good. hear me calling out in pain. I wish I could trust you, but your crooked smile dances on a serpent. Oh, your lover's eyes, be merciful to me, 'cause I'm so long waiting. Be merciful to me.
Lucky to have all so many sons and daughters so qualified in all respects. So by songs I hear and there, you should preach my mission everywhere in whole world. Namasestam manumapi sachopatramatta swarupam rupam tasya grajavuripurim maturim gostavatim radha kundam girivaramaho radhika madhavasam prapto jasya pratitikripaya sri gurum tam natosmi. वंचा कल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपा सिंधुभ्येव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महाबदन्नाय कृष्ण प्रेमप्रदाय कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरतिशे गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकाय कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो यं प्रव्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरहकातरया जुहाव पुत्रेति तन्मयतया तर्वोऽभिनेतुः तम सर्वभूत हृदयम् तवैवास्मि न जीवाया विना इति राधे तं नयमामचरणम् भक्त्या विहीना अपराधलक्षे चित्तस्य कामादितरणम् कृपामयि त्वं शरणं प्रपन्ना मई हार्टली हार्ट टचिंग मिलियंस ऑफ डनबट इन द लोटस फीट ऑफ मई परमाराध्यतम गुरु पाद पद्म नित्य लीला प्रविष्ट विष्णु पाद श्री श्री भक्ति प्रज्ञान केशव गोस्वामी एंड सेम इन द लोटस फीट ऑफ माय शिक्षा गुरु मिलियंस ऑफ दंडवत प्रणाम इन द लोटस फीट ऑफ माय शिक्षा गुरु श्री श्रीमद भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी महाराज. We have finished avideya tattva. Parasparanukathanam pamanam bhagavadyasa. We have finished this. Now, sadhana bhakti. For what sadhana bhakti? Or aim and object, I have told you that napareham nirabadya sanjujam bandeham nande numa viknasa jasam hari asamaho charanari jisam. So gopi prem, especially Radha prem, is the highest. So this is highest love. But we cannot touch that highest love. So for jivas, Radha Dasya is highest. For that we are going to do sadhana. And for thus, beginning will come sadhana bhakti, then bhava bhakti, and then prema bhakti. Prem cannot be achieved by this material body. Never. You can touch only up to asakti and then bhava, rati, only this. But Krishna is very merciful. Very merciful. If you are chanting, remembering in such a way that all your nanartha has been gone and Shuddha Sattva has come, then Yog Maya will mercifully take you where? Well, Mahaprabhu pastimes are going on there, on that Brahmanda, in Navadvip Dham. You will be his associates. And then you will serve Guru Sanatana Goswami. And there you will know everything. And Yogmaya will quickly take you to where Krishna Lila is going after that birth. Bhauma Braja. She will take. And there you will have chance to associate with Siddha Gopis by their mercy. Everything you can achieve. This is go. Now Srimad Bhagavatam, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur is collecting garland, and in sadhana bhakti he is telling first that a vishaya, sadhana vishaya, don't be neutral. No? What is neutral? Oh yes. No enthusiast. Then you can fall down. Don't be neutral like any sense. If Kirtan is going, I'm neutral. Oh, this is going neutral, not neutral. Being bhakti side, we saw all were present in Govardhan Annakut. and all were so enthusiastic. Correct my language and then so lame language. So don't never be in hearing, in shravaning, shravanam, padasevanam, archanam, bandhanam. Cooking is also archanam. Don't be
neutral.
In any time. This is the symptom of bhakti, if bhakti is there. Always. To please Krishna and to please, first to please Guru. And to, so how we will know that Guru is happy? With my activities? Oh, he will know. You can help from yourself, but not to Guru. Don't be neutral in any case. In any case. And that is why he is telling here. A vishaya in bhakti sadhan nishayata sahita driha ho. Samajra? Nishayata sahita driha ho. What?
With firm determination,
you should go. Tomake keu te theliya thele. If anyone is pushing down and you fell down. If anyone is apaman karu, insulting you. So much insulting. Like Tridandi Bhikkhu, have you, you know? When he used to... Where he used to go? In his native place. No. And all used to take his commander and used to make his urine. Breaking his danda, insulting him, even stool on his head, dhongi sannyasi, like that. But he was so tall man, never cared. Again went there, again and again. असत व्यक्ति द्वारा वंचित हो, इफ एनी असत व्यक्ति, इफ ही चिट्स यू एनी बैड पर्सन, असत मीन्स एनी बैड, ही चिट्स यू नो हार्म. Anyone is doing hinsa to you, violence to you, irsha to you, envy us so much. If anyone is taring him, rebuke, like Haridas Thakur, Prahlad Maharaj, they tried to kill him. केवल आबद्ध करे यदि कोई इफ एनी वन बैंड्स यू क्यों वहां तुम्हारा संपत्ति हरण करे इफ एनी वन टैक्स फोर्सिबली योर होल वेल्थ बाय चीटिंग एंड बाय डकैती और बाय एनी हाउ इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू ओ इफ एनी वन मेक्स like two. Spitting on you. Understand? I want that all should hear carefully. Especially sannyasi. And in sannyasi, senior sannyasi. Like me and others.
কেহ বা তোমার শরীরে মূত্র ত্যাগ করুক। ইফ এনি ওয়ান মেকিং ইউরিন অন ইউর হেড আর বডি, এই প্রকারে অজ্ঞজন তোমাকে নানা প্রকারে উৎপাড়িত করুক। ইন দিস ওয়ে দি ব্যাড পারসন মে ইন মেনি ওয়েজ, তথাপি তুমি দৃঢ় রূপে শ্রেয়স কাম হো। তথাপি মিন্স ইয়েট ইউ শুড বি টলারেন্ট and go on doing bhakti in mane usahit ho karke, don't be hopeless or oh I should not like that. Man ko ekagrit karke bhaktyasit karke ku vishay se tum avashy paar ho jao. So if in these cases, if you are tolerant and going on developing bhakti, 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 then very soon Krishna will be happy, Gurudev will be happy, and you will be happy. And you will achieve your goal. In these cases I see, sometimes we are bewildered what to do and not to do. So Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur collected this, and in Srimad Bhagavatam Tridanda Upakhyan has been given in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Haridas Thakur and others are given. So you should be like that. Now he is telling, Gopya kamat bhayat kanso dvesha chaityadyo nirpa sambandhat vishnaya snehadyo jang bhaktya vayam vibho. This is sadhan. You should, at the time of sadhan, you should form like this. Very strong. I see that some become hopeless. They give up bhakti. Bhakti is nothing. Why so much calamities and suffering are coming? So I should give up. But you should not give up. Bhakti Vinod Thakur is telling, sadhan bhakti or raganuga bhakti, there are two. What is Vaidhi bhakti? You?
That devotion which is impelled by fear.
Oh, give him. Where?
Microphone, please.
Because the definition of Vaidhi bhakti, Vaidhi comes from the Sanskrit word vidhi or rules. It means that bhakti which is impelled or caused by fear of the injunctions of the scriptures. If I don't behave like this or I don't follow it, then I will suffer and go to hell. So this is in short.
But at the time of sadhan bhakti, utsaha nishchaya. Oh, nishchaya means?